Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Dinelli not trust me.
You are a friend now, Carl. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information would convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Ah! The SOE commander.
I should shoot you.
Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh. Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. And if the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Transmitter dish needs dealing with. more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful.
Thank you.
well. What do we have here, then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation.
Verflucht!
This document makes it sound like a trap. It must have been sending us false messages. Smaller ones look pretty lethal, too. Satchel bombs. gantry looks pretty unstable.
cannon then.
Gotcha. Can't find anything else. Judging by the...
transmitter turned on the terminal seals. Sabotage has been regular operation for months. Just need to go about it quietly.
If I destroyed this, it would wreck the converters, look like an electrical fire. Might save myself some unwanted attention.
missile warheads. So that's what the Germans are up to. Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra. But how many have already been shipped?
Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You're coming with me.
What's going on? Am I defecting?
OSS seems to think you're very valuable. I hope they're right. Wakey, wakey. Watch yourself, Professor.